going to show you how to hard reset XOLO Q610S. Just press volume up button and power button together. It will take you to the XOLO. Then from there, it will take you to the Android. From there, you can see a wipe data or factory reset. Just press wipe data and factory reset. Then delete all user data. That's it. Thank you for watching. This is Suresh Palakkad.